Population control. You're being investigated for a possible violation.
Oh, no, there must be some mistake. I'm a cop, too.
Hey.
I need you to step outside so we can search the premises. Okay, let's go. Come on, guys.
Hold it! Leave her alone! Don't touch her!
See, now you shouldn't have done that.
We've had a bit of a look at the young fella. Seems he died of a drug overdose.
I've seen plenty of our days, but nothing like that.
Well, this was a massive overdose. Emphasis on the massive. We found these in his large intestine. One of them must have ruptured.
He was a drug mule.
Most certainly. But you see, the thing is this. Those were the only two we could find in his body. There must have been more.
Well, what do you mean?
Who had access to the body?
Well, he wasn't in a locked compartment, so conceivably anybody.
Did you look Kerry?
Commissioner. Death row inmate 4705B was a vampire selected for a month-long study on the effects of blood deprivation.
What?
A complete lack of human blood over this period of time resulted in a massive deterioration of the frontal lobe. First signs of physical deformities began with elongated ears. Mental functions, such as logic, emotion, most parts of speech, then terminated much faster than you or your team originally speculated, doctors. Out on the streets, these creatures, these subsiders, are becoming a real problem. Gentlemen, we are starving, and our latest statistics show that less than 5% of the human population remain.
What we're talking about is the extinction of the human race.
What we're talking about is only having enough blood to sustain our population till the end of the month.
What did the moon say, Daddy?
The moon said to the cowboy that when he returned him all his stars, the moon would turn them into angels, and they would guide the cowboy forever in the night sky.
Can I ask you a question, Miss Tyler?
Sure. Call me Shona.
You're new at this, aren't you?
That's a personal question.
No shit.
What do you think your motivation is in questioning
this? This is a tough gig. I mean, you look the part. You got the folder, got the tissues, got the fake sincerity. But you wonder if you're going to be found out as a fraud. Have you bitten off more than you can chew? Is it going to be too hard for you? You're just a child. And here you are in charge of my release back into the world. Now, how does that make you feel? Did I disturb you, Miss Tyler? I do apologize.
I'm tiring of this, Adam. I really am. Believe me when I say you will tell me what I want to know. It's just a matter of finding the right motivator.
Finished with you yet.